support me through watching, through liking, subscribing, sharing, caring. Anything's appreciated. Thank you all humbly. So today we have a few items here. We've got a nice ham sandwich. Now, some carrots. It's a ham sandwich. We put some horseradish sauce, ketchup, mustard, and I throw it in a microwave for about just a little bit, enough to just give it a little, you know, firmness. On some whole wheat toast, Nature's Own. Very low sugar, like a gram of sugar per piece. So it's good enough. So I'm going to construct it. Put our cheese on it. We're going to hit that like that. I'll give it a try. Salad with some butter lettuce, some nice butter lettuce, whole Granny Smith carrots, and we're gonna add some Caesar croutons. Nice big rye, organic red wine vinegar. Some of these up on there. And thank you all. You know, I'm trying hard here. To get monetized, so, you know. It's good there. Not a bad red wine. We might need to add some more. Nice, yeah, look at that. Nice lettuce, huh? So, gang, as you can see, I've been toned down to eat a bit. You know, I've been eating low key. I was tempted to get some. McDonald's, actually Burger King. I wanted a couple double cheeseburgers. I wanted to do a video. When I was in Big Y, I was going to get some wings and mac and cheese, or like a donut and mac and cheese, but I stayed away. It sucks. Could have been another video down in the tanks. That sauce makes it look really good. Hope I look presentable for you all tonight. Yeah, I know, I like my salt. I'm gonna start putting down paper towel. Drop that crap on the floor. Somebody said they liked spraying sounds. Stop myself, you know. But it is what it is. No complaints. So I go up to that. Like a 3D thing, huh? Thank you all again. Thank you for watching me. I think I like the balsamic better. It's a little stronger. Red wine's okay though. Three or four cans of black olives and just put them in a bowl and just eat them. Like, eat like two cans and, so, and like a lot of these or something. I love olives. I could eat a lot. I could probably eat a lot. It's the Italian. Looks like it's closing time. Last call for Food Crunch. But don't worry, there is no end. I do know that I'll be coming back. And I do know that I'll be slothing more. And I know, and I do know that I'll be there for all of you. Oh yes, oh yes, oh it's closing time. Last call for croutons in the bowl as I put them in. Closing time. Little more of that vinegar as I let that swirl begin. subscribe and share again.